Bishopbriggs, Lenzie, Croy, Larbert, Stirling, and Alloa River train terminates. That's your safety information, which is allocated through the train. Can I ask you to do a few moments of your time to read over these? It's got the operation on smoking pauses, including use of e-cigarettes throughout the train and within the ground of any station. Scotrail's also asking customers to follow Scottish Government guidelines on physical distancing. This might mean that you may have to queue or wait for the next service. Don't travel if you're feeling unwell and avoid travel between 7 a.m. and 9 a.m. and between 4 p.m. and 6:30 p.m. if you can. If possible, wear a face covering on train and adhere to social distancing, and please buy your ticket in advance. Ladies and gentlemen, our first stop will be Bishopbriggs. We'll stop Bishopbriggs. Thank you.
Don't forget to take your belongings with you before you leave the train. Please mind the gap between the train and the platform as you leave the train. Is Croy. arrive at Croy. Don't forget to take your belongings with you before you leave the train. Please mind the gap between the train and the platform as you leave the train. The next station is Larbert. Thank you. Don't forget to take your belongings with you before you leave the train. Please mind the gap between the train and the platform as you leave the train.
morning, ladies and gentlemen. We'll soon be approaching Stirling. Please change here for services via Perth. Next stop, Stirling. Thank you.
We'll soon arrive at Stirling. Don't forget to take your belongings with you before you leave the train. Please mind the gap between the train and the platform as you leave the train. We'll soon arrive at Alloa, which is the last station on this route. Make sure you have all your belongings with you when you leave the train. If you see any unattended luggage, please tell a member of staff. Keep your ticket easily accessible to get you through the automatic ticket gates quickly. We hope you enjoyed your journey, and thank you for travelling Scotrail.